This field is on gate. Off for the nightcap, New Heaven. Left best, center of the track is Patton with speed. Far outside, always a good time. Away fourth was Mighty Surf, then Noble Dunn. Between horses, Abby's Celtic Class. Around the turn, and Brennan's offensive-minded here with New Heaven. New Heaven made an easy lead and has it by 2.5. Up into second moves always a good time around Patton. Then the gap of 2.5 to Mighty Surf, the long shot fourth. 2.5 back fifth to Noble Dunn. Abby's Celtic Class is sixth and seventh from the top. Two clear of Andy M. And eighth and last is Stick With Me Kid in eighth. They went the opening quarter in 28-1. They're on the paddock turn the first time here in the nightcap, and New Heaven, 2-1. Leads always a good time. Patton is in third. Then comes Mighty Surf, who's at 80-1 from pole position. Noble Dunn is fifth, still better than six lengths from the lead. The trailing trio, Abby's Celtic Class, Andy M., and Stick With Me Kid will have to come from last. New Heaven flaunts his speed here. New Heaven and Dubé sits chilly with always a good time in the pocket under a snug hold. Patton is in third. Moving on the inside, fourth, Mighty Surf with Abby's Celtic Class alongside. They go a half mile. It was up in 59-2 with one lap to go, and New Heaven to catch. Always a good time as a pocket presence there. Third toward the inside is Patton coming first up on the outside. Abby's Celtic Class to be followed by Andy M., who's improving here at 2-1. Down toward the inside is Mighty Surf. Noble Dunn and Stick With Me Kid. And now Dubé says go with always a good time. New Heaven had no answers. And always a good time takes the lead in three quarters and 1:28 and through three, and they're on the final turn. Always a good time kicked away from New Heaven and opens up by 2.5. Toward the inside, Patton third. Then Abby's Celtic Class toward the inside, Mighty Surf. Andy M is three wide with a lot to do. And it's always a good time. Hand driven here, leading it by three. New Heaven trying to hold second inside, Patton third. Always a good time, sharp in the finale. New Heaven second, Patton third. Abby's Celtic Class was fourth.